All right, let's get you sworn in. Raise your right hand. I do solemnly swear that I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States as interpreted by my immediate superiors in the IAA. My duties may include interrogation, phone tapping, suppressing reports, inventing reports, paying bribes, taking bribes, the trafficking of drugs and arms, the misappropriation of funds, and lying to the American people whenever strategically necessary. So help me God. I'll take your silence as an enthusiastic consent. Congratulations.
Welcome to the IAA, Agent. Earpiece working? Good. But because your first assignment begins immediately, I've sent you some coordinates. Get moving and I'll brief you en route. You're going to give my team remote access to Duggan's personal computer. Now, if there's something there that links the Duggans to price fixing, they'll find it. I've given you access to our standard issue hacking software on your phone. You're probably familiar with the program. We've been going third party with this stuff for years. Job. Oh, this data is a smoking gun, and the Duggan's fingerprints are all over it. It doesn't tell us how they're doing what they're doing, but get this, they're striking a deal to acquire something from those clowns at the Bureau. I can't tell what it is exactly, but we need to get our hands on it before the Duggans do. Stops to make. The Duggans have been given two collection points by the Bureau. One is at their HQ, the other's at a seized contraband depot across town. You can choose what to hit first. I'll work up some options while you're en route. So, the Bureau HQ might look like it can't be infiltrated, but take it from me, it can. As for the depot, it's essentially just an evidence room. That'll be alarm, but that shouldn't be a problem. If you're surprised the FIB are tangled up in this, you shouldn't be. Yeah, there's almost no species of un-American activity the Bureau hasn't undertaken at some point. You ever hear of Steve Haynes? Yeah, tip of the iceberg. Okay, we've come up with an access point. Yeah, they have external contractors going in and out all day. Some kind of maintenance work. Yeah, we sent the location of one of their work sites to find some of their uniforms. I'm obligated to inform you that you have been given a standard-issued GPS tracking device. Nothing personal, just so we can follow your progress. Thank you. It doesn't need to be much with these guys. Now get in there and head upstairs. Remember, you're supposed to be there. Look calm, look confident, and look bored.
On you go.
Inside the construction area, they'll smell a rat. Now, we've been combing through the files we got from Duggan, and it looks like there are two items at this location. A tablet and some kind of miniature data storage device. See if you can find them. Incognito? Not bad. I won't make an agent out of you yet. Now get the hell out of there. That's that. Now get over to the evidence depot.
Come on!
Fucking hiding.
boxes, boom, and you should be able to get inside without a fuss. to debrief. The intelligence you retrieved confirms my suspicions. The Duggins are buying tech from the FIB's collection of seized assets as part of their strategy to keep profits high. Yeah, we'll know more once our lab guys have gotten into the hardware you requisitioned. In the meantime, I've got good news and bad news. Bad news? Your recent visit to FIB headquarters has caused a few ripples, and there are some fingers pointing our way. Good news? That means we're definitely onto something. I smell a conspiracy. And if anyone knows what conspiracy smells like, it's us. We need to make a few moves to keep the FIB off our backs. Report for duty at your next opportunity.